Yo guys, welcome back to the Juventus Career. In the last episode, we signed Hugo Lloris, but in this episode, we're trying to sign Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, as you may be able to see. So yeah, let's offer that much. Now he has accepted, but Dortmund have accepted. So are we going to put the wages up now? I've seen people just leave wages, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go important and 4-year deal, because we still got Dybala, but I'd love to have this guy. Guys, I can't believe we just got Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. We're going to swap Di Maria to the left-hand side and swap Piaggia for the new man. Okay, I thought it would be a really cool idea if we bring back the man at Arturo Vidal. He's 29 years of age, so we're going to go 4-year deal, crucial first-team player. We may not be able to get him in this episode. As you can see, January 24th, 2017. It's really close to the 31st. But oh my gosh, we won 5-0 against Lazio. That is incredible, because they're one of the, maybe like the fifth best in the league. So that was pretty impressive. It, yeah, I can't believe we did that. Gosh, guys, he has come back to Italy. There we go, a tour down, fine, peace.